Europe. Priority train services between China and Europe was initiated in March 2011. The service, first freight route, linked China to Tehran. China's Britain route was launched in January 2017. As of 2018, the network had expanded to cover 48 Chinese cities and 42 European destinations, delivering goods between China and Europe. The 10,000th trip was completed on 26 August 2018 with the arrival of the freight train X-8044 in Wuhan, China from the Hamburg, Germany. The network was further extended southward to Vietnam in March 2018. Poland President Andrzej Duda and Xi Jinping waved to the crowd during the inauguration of the China's Railways Express in Warsaw. 20 June 2016, Poland was one of the first European countries to sign a memorandum of the understanding with the China's about the BRI. In 2015, Poland President Duda said that the hope Poland will become a gateway to Europe for China. Greece, the foreign minister of China and Greece signed a memorandum of the understanding related to the further cooperative under the Belt and Road Initiative on 29 August 2018. COSCO liberalized and currently runs the port of the Piraeus. Both China and Greece see each other as a natural allies in the developing the Belt and Road Initiative, by President Xi said at the start of the state visit, aimed at deepening cooperation with the Greece across the board, adding his desire to keep the momentum going and reinforce bilateral relations. Portugal. During the President's visits Lisbon in December 2018, the Southern European nation signed a memorandum of the understanding with China. Italy. In March 2019, Italy became the first G7 nation to join China's Belt and Road Initiative. Austria. During a visit of the Chancellor Kurz to China in April 2019, memorandum of the understanding was signed on Austria's cooperation in the BRI project. According to the Kurz, Austria supports the One Belt, One Road initiatives and trying to forge a close economic cooperation. Austria has now how an expertise to offer in the many areas where China is looking for the same. Luxembourg. On 27 March 2019, Luxembourg signed an agreement with China to cooperate One Belt, One Road Initiative. Switzerland. On 29 April 2019, during his visit in Beijing, Swiss President Yuli Miroro signed a memorandum of the understanding with China under the Belt and Road Initiative. Kashukesis, Armenia. On 14 April 2019, the President of Armenia, Armen Sarkisyan, received a delegation led by Sian Yovu, Vice Chairwoman of the National People's Congress Standing Committee of China in Yerevan, Armenia. President Sarkisyan stated that Armenia and China are innocent countries with countries' old tradition of cooperation since the existence of the Silk Road. The President noted the development of cooperation in the 21st century in the sidelines of the One Belt, One Road initiatives by the top leadership of China, and stated that it is the time of Armenia to become part of the new Silk Road.